Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to do a sweater design. Now, in England, we call them jumpers or pullovers.
Jumper, that's
jumper.
It.
Not a pullover? No. Is that really old-fashioned? But in lots of places in the world, they call them sweaters. Now, to me, a sweater is somebody that sweats a lot.
A student.
Yeah, but we're going to do a sweater. So, in my head then, I had a vision of a man sweating really bad from running a marathon, but that's not what we're going to do. We're going to do the knitted pattern of a sweater or jumper, as we like to call it. That doesn't mean them kind of jumpers. Right, so I'm going to do two designs for you because I just love you so much and I just think you need two of these, don't you? We're going to do a shiny one and we're going to do a matte one. So that'll be nice for you. I am going to use this colour. It's grey because we wear sweaters when it's a bit grey and a bit miserable outside. So I'm going to do two coats of this colour. If you were doing this on a natural nail, you would apply the Urban Graffiti base coat. If you were doing it on top of an extension, like a nail extension, as in acrylic or hard gel, you would just go straight on to that. I'm going to pop that in the lamp. While that one's in the lamp, I'm going to paint this one for you. And this is like, I don't know how to describe this, because it's like a muted mint. I actually really like this colour. Look, it's like a grey-green. Is that a better description?
Yeah.
The muted mint. We're going to use the same gel polish to create our design. We will need to flash cure these as we do them. So first of all, I will map out this line. So I need to get this line right before I make it thicker. One of the great struggles of being a nail artist is drawing perfect straight line. Just about see it, can't you? Sorry, Adam. I am going to flash cure that, just so it doesn't move. What you can do is, when you're doing straight lines, so I put a little dot there, know where I'm heading towards. I'm starting at the same place here. See, that's equal. Now I've done it, I can just thicken it up a little bit. I'm going to cure that now. Now I've got those lines on, what I can do is make those a little bit thicker. Basically, higher. So we're going to add some height to them. Because obviously when you have a jumper or sweater, whatever you want to call it, the knit isn't a different colour, is it? So you're doing like the cable knit. So once I'm happy with where the pattern is, I will go back over and just thicken it up. Basically, make it higher. By adding more product. And then down the middle, we're going to do this sort of cable knit. Basically, we're going to do these curves coming down. We'll need to keep adding as you go, because if you're doing a continuous motion, you will run out of gel polish and you'll need to keep adding that. I'm going to cure that. So you can see that's a little bit higher now. I'm going to cure that, then we're going to basically mirror image that. So it's going to cure like this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to top coat that with the Urban Graffiti top coat. And this is going to be the shiny one. You've got to make sure you drag off any excess, because it will diminish the effect if you put too much on. So go back over and just drag off the bulk. All you want it to do is add the shine. So you get some clients that want a shiny look, even though I've never seen a shiny knitted jumper in my life. I'm just going to pop that into the lamp. So you can see the embossed effect. Embossed.
Not a T, a D.
Embossed.
You say it like a T, but yeah, it is a D. You don't say it like a D, because it sounds wrong.
You can see the embossed effects that you get, but it's all sealed and it's nice and shiny. It's so shiny. Shiny jumper. Never seen a shiny jumper or sweater. Right, we're going to do a matte one now. I'm going to change the design, do it a little bit different to give you some ideas. So again, I'm going to do a line. And then I'll go back over it to make sure it's thick enough. Right, so down the centre of this one, what we're going to do is these shapes that remind me of stairs. So, see what I mean? It's like kind of like a step. Now this one needs one there, so it's continuing. Then what you're going to do is connect. You're not going to touch the gel to each other, but you're sort of going to sit them in the spaces. So you're going to go here now. It's like a nice little pattern. It's not too difficult to do either. but it looks really cool. Does anybody wear knitted jumpers anymore?
I've got one.
Do you? Do you know what they remind me of? Cricket. Like a cricket jumper. So I'm going to go over that and make that higher. And, you know, going over it twice is enough. You could go over it more if you wanted to make it huge. But it doesn't need to be huge, it doesn't, you know, it just needs to be embossed. And you're just using the very tip of the brush to tickle the gel into the place that you wanted. Now down these edges, what we're going to do is simple lines going down. We're not touching this line here, we're just doing simple lines. So now we have the design complete, we are going to make it matte, and we're going to use the Urban Graffiti matte coat. So again, apply it and then drag off any excess. We go nice and slow, it'll help to reduce any bubbles. And pop that into the lamp. Then I'm going to use the gel residue wipe off solution to take off that sticky layer. And by doing that, you reveal the matte effect. So you can see the difference in those two. You've got a nice shiny one and a nice matte effect one.
What's that?
I did not ask you anything.
We were talking about you, Alicia, not me.
What? So I think they both look really nice. Which one's your favourite? Shall we have a vote on it?
Yes.
We need you to comment below if you are a lover of the shiny gloss knitted effect or the matte knitted nail. Let us know what you like. All the products I've used today will be delivered and must be... rewind! All the products that I've used today will be listed below. As always, don't forget to subscribe. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. I also have Snapchat, which is Kirsty Nails, so you can check me out on there. Send me a little message if you want. Try to reply to everybody. So yeah, don't forget to vote. Which one do you like the best? See you later. Bye-bye. Because I won't be quick, I'm going to... What?
Do you know what you've done?
What?
Look behind you.
I've made gaps.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, Adam. Mind the gaps.